That's it.
Can't see where that went.
No, mate.
That one's just above the bull on the centre line. That one's right next to it.
Those have more of a kick.
Yeah, that's down and left.
Is it?
Yeah. Can't see that one.
Could have gone anywhere. Oh.
It's in the same general area.
Okay.
Yeah, it's strange because a lot of people think this kicks more than the Mauser. Kinetic energy wise it doesn't, but because the shape of it feels as though it does.
Yeah.
Okay, there's your two souvenirs.
Thank you.
looks to be high and centred. It's in the just on the 7-ring, 8-ring border.
Feel like quite fucking cheaper for
maybe.
The next thing is, you want it has, but it can be clean on the side.
Yeah.
So when you measure the kick, this is the bigger kick. But just the ergonomics of the weapon make it feel
different.
That's right.
So good. Interesting detail.
Oh yeah, yeah. And the devil's always in the detail. Okay, good to go. Look to have brought your aim back down now, so you're just hitting the 8-ring below the ball.
Below, okay.
Which is good because you were way high before. But... yeah, it's looking good.
That's fantastic.
There we go.
Wow.